and I shall hand you over to our fine nursey doctor suffragette thing. Okay.
I'm going to rise above. So what we have here, if you imagine behind the lines of our battalion sports days, and as you've already said, no battle on any front in the First World War was ever more fiercely contested than a battle between regiments. So we have our Glasgow contingent here, Leechies, an honorary chief of the day, and we have our Argyllshire contingent over there. They are going to practice their bombing first. Now, you might be thinking, bombs are dropped from airplanes, but during First World War, there was another name for a grenade, a Mills bomb, and you need to be able to clear a dugout really quickly and effectively with one of these things. So what we have is three dummy rounds to start with. These things are not going to go bang, but they're trying to get them into the net there. And what they will be shouting, you may miss here and get a little bit of a fright if you're wearing a kilt, they're actually shouting bomb out, not anything else. Okay? So we have three dummy rounds and then we have three ones to go bang. You are going to judge who is best, the Argylls or our Glasgow contingent. Can you do that?
Yes.
Yes! Do you think that one will win over the other? Who reckons Argylls for the win? Argylls have a lot to prove. Weegees for the win.
Yay!
Oh, the Argylls, there's a bit of a disparity here. Okay,
no
Argylls,
guys,
oh, nothing daunted.
Bomb out!
Whoa! That would have burst on the paradox.
Over.
Bomb out!
Oh,
better.
That was quite good.
What about?
Oh,
Paradox
again.
Oh dear, Dumbarton. By the way, Jack, if you point out these targets, that's what you're aiming for. Let's see how well they do with a live bomb this time. You have been invited up to an indoor grenade range. Very messy.
Can we trust them with
a grenade? I wouldn't.
Bomb out!
It's getting a bit better, or worse, depends where you're standing from.
Bomb out!
Oh! Answer that, Glasgow! Answer it!
Bounce control!
Bomb out!
Oh! They've set the bomb high!
Just set up the position again.
Still a loop.